Honduran cartel has a truck moving its product through downtown. Vlad has arranged to have it hit. We're on cleanup. We go in afterwards, make sure the product gets out. Boots on the ground, you know?
Ah, my friend!
Vlad, you crazy! Okay, guys, that's the deal. Sometimes it's nukes, sometimes it's goats. Get looking.
Keep listening. Listen for...
What noise does a goat make?
Whatever noise you expect from a farm animal with a bag of coke buried in his shit pie. Guys up.
Just give me 2 minutes.
Over there!
Start to drive, asshole!
Search the place.
Don't move!
Okay.
Don't think about running again, or is this new part for you?
Watch
out! Keep letting go!
Right now. That's the fire tail.
halal butcher for you.
Woohoo! What a payday, gang.
Yeah.
It's power's open. Down. Get that gold key.
Outside the city where he can, you know, extract the coke. Protect him.
Farm outside the city, ready to perform the extraction of the packages. Stick around. Watch the perimeter. Easy work, right?
Help me get the goat. Time for the real dirty work. I used to work as a customs officer at Mariupol. Snap the gloves on.
How does it feel to be dead man, AC?
It's the Hondurans. They fucking followed us. Shit!
Drop the crew! That'll surely break the fence. Gotta think of a way to get the goats out of here.
Stay cool, my friend. Vlad has an idea. You like Vlad's ideas, yeah? My brother-in-law, you remember that old choke? We'll be coming in with the skyhook cage.
Hello again, guys. This is, Ghost Rider. Expect me in about 3 minutes.
Hope he doesn't hit a hill. Keep the cops at bay. That barn must have something lying around you can nail across the windows.
Ah!
mind.
Another fucking thing.
Shield.
Long arm of the law.
Please spare a medic bag.
No place for it.
Faster, faster!
way to stop.